Next, we got Ray Monique. Like, subscribe, and let's get to this motherfucking reaction.
Real ass bitch, give a fuck about a nigga. Big Birkin bag, hold 5-6 figures. Stripes on my ass, so he call his pussy Tigger. Fucking on a scamming ass, rich ass nigga.
Same group of bitches, ain't no ass in the picture.
Drop a couple rights, but his ass get bigger. My day's going pretty blessed. We got this one right here. We got Ray Monique, G'd up. Wait, my opinion on the song. I really fuck with the song, man. I remember I posted her on my story plenty of times, man. Just not her herself, but her music. Just posting her music, jamming it out. Talking about shout out Ray Monique, y'all go follow her, man, because she really comes out with that good ass street shit, man. My favorite track of all time from Ray Monique would be West Coast. I feel like that song right there really put a name on her and put a reputation on her, you know what I mean? And I'm just trying to see more hitters, man. I'm trying to see more bangers. I'm trying to see more, you know, all that shit, man. Because she's a real talented female, and I'm rooting for her all the way, man. Her, Shorty, all them hunters, man, the ones that are actually out here doing shit, you know what I mean? Putting it down for the brown and letting motherfuckers know we have potential, we have high potential, and that just because we come from a certain demographic doesn't mean we're not as classy or as high quality as your artist, you know what I mean? So that's just how I think about it. But with that being said, we got the motherfucking G'd up way. Let's get to this motherfucking video, Essen. Trying to play the piano. Okay. Well, and I do it how I does it. No fake shit, then keep it 100. And I'm talking about fucking bitch and a man who was talking about damn. Yep, facts. Just made a video about Trump's bitch ass. Be on the lookout. Okay. Hey, that's Pop Lock and Creeper, man. I've always been a fan of that motherfucker right there, man. Where I stay, I be doing shit the G'd up way. So get up out my face. Motherfuckers in. And I feel like, man, she has high potential in this shit, man. She has really high potential. And yeah, man, Pop Lock and Creeper, man. This motherfucker, I never heard of him until this video, honestly. And I just felt like, hey, man, he's just badass, man. He got those little hops in eyes, the little contacts in his eyes, that little thing. He just pop locking and shit like that. I've always wanted to learn how to break dance, man. I've never really learned how to break dance, but hey, anybody know how to break dance or some shit like that? Let me teach me a little something, man. Some shit like that. I don't know. But anyways though, back to the motherfucking video, man. Is where I stay. I be doing shit the G'd up. Wait, to get up out my face. Oh, so they love the hate. Yo, they love the hate. Okay. Hey, and one thing, I remember about 4 or 5 weeks ago, cruising through motherfucking Pomona on my way to motherfucking San Bernardino, cruising through Pomona and shit. I was just cruising, and then it was in my mind like, oh shit, this is Ray Monique's hood. And so when I was cruising through Pomona a little bit, man, I just put on that West Coast song on YouTube, and I was just blasting that shit and shit like that. That shit was fire, man, honestly. But, hey, that shit was fire as fuck, man. And I was on my way from LAX to San Bernardino, yeah. because I got dropped off over there from Dallas. Okay, let motherfuckers know. And I know plenty of people who don't even gangbang, but they're straight killers, man. And I know gangbangers who are straight killers, but I also know people who don't roll with nobody, Lone Star Riders, who would just straight motherfucking murk your ass, you know what I mean? So, I mean, it's just, I feel like everybody can be a killer, man, if you just push them to the edge. Facts. It's where I stay. I be doing shit the G'd up way, so get up out my face. Cash moving day to day. Motherfuckers, yeah, they love the hate. Yeah, they love the hate. It's where I stay. Doing shit the G'd up way, so get up out my face. Cash moving day to day. Motherfuckers, yeah, they love. Nah, I'm just playing. Yeah, they hate, okay? Hey. Hey, this is my shit, man. Shout out Latin Beast TV, man. The motherfucking Latin world star hip hop, man. This female right here, man, Ray Monique, man. Y'all go follow her, man. She's a great, talented artist. She knows how to flow. She knows how to do all that shit. And I feel like she has high potential. Keep on pushing that shit, man. Keep on pushing that shit. And keep on producing product. The more you produce product, the more people are going to look at you. So it's like, keep on producing more. The more you produce product, the more people are going to look at you. So it's like, keep on producing more. Yeah, the more you produce more product, the more, you know, people going. So, like, just keep on producing, keep on doing this shit, man, because the real one's rooting for you, man, and that's palabra, you already know, man, but, hey, that's the motherfucking video right there, man, and if you're new here, like, subscribe, and if there's anything else y'all need me to react to, comment down below, and I'll catch y'all in the next episode. I rock it.